Ah, well, you need to learn how to subtract fractions with the same denominator. Well, you're in luck, because that's what we're going to learn today. Let's get into it.
Doodly-doodle, doodly-doodle, doodly-doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too, it's all here for you.
All right, so I'm actually going to show you how to subtract fractions, and I want to see if you can notice what's going on. Let's look at this problem right here. Okay, I'm going to solve it. What do you notice that I'm subtracting? What do you notice is staying the same? Why do you think that is? All right, so when you subtract fractions, you're going to actually only subtract the numerator. That's because when you look at a fraction, the numerator tells you how many pieces you have, and the denominator tells you how big the piece is. So this problem right here, we're subtracting the number of pieces. Let's try another one. See if you can observe what I'm talking about.
3/6 minus 1/6. We're going to look at the numerator and going to subtract that because we're subtracting the number of pieces. 3 minus 1 equals 2, so 3/6 minus 1/6 equals 2/6.
Drawing a picture is actually a really great way to show your thinking, because not only can you go back and check your work, but it gives you a visual of what is actually happening in the problem. All right, now that we've done a couple together, I want to see if you can try a few on your own. Remember, you can use some of the strategies we talked about. You can draw a picture, you can write out your work. Remember, you can go ahead and pause this video if you need more time.
4/8 minus 1/8. Four-eighths minus one-eighth equals three-eighths. Five-sixths minus four-sixths. Five-sixths minus four-sixths equals one-sixth. Three-fourths minus one-fourth. Fourths minus 1/4 equals 2/4.
Can you subtract like this if you have two different denominators? Actually, you can't, because if you have two different denominators, we're talking about two different sized pieces, and you can't just subtract the numerator. You actually have to do a different strategy to subtract two fractions with different denominators. Make sure you like and subscribe and check back on this channel, because we'll be releasing a new video covering that.